The Laplace transform of f of t equal to e power 2t into sin 5t is option A 1 by 5 by s square minus 4s plus 29, option B s by s square plus 5, option C s minus 2 by s square minus 4s plus 29, option D 5 divided by s plus 5 See, we know that on property, first shifting property we should understand. That is, if Laplace transform of f of t equal to f bar of s, then Laplace transform of e power a t into f of t equal to f bar of s minus a. This is the first shifting property. If you know this property, suppose now we know Laplace transform of sin phi t. We know that is 5 by s square plus 5 square. That is s square plus 25. Now, if e power 2t is there in product, in multiplication, e power 2t into sin 5t now will be simply substitute s in the place of s, s minus 2. That means 5 divided by s minus 2 whole square plus 25, that equal to 5 by s square minus 4s, here plus 4 plus 25, that is plus 29. That means answer is A.